Data visualization entails compiling data addressing many different types, many different environmental or physical media, testing data of all different varieties in a robust fashion, and then presenting the data in a way that helps our clients and other stakeholders to best understand the message that those data represent.
Geosyntec Consultants was hired by itmsoil to provide a management and visualization system for an underground construction information management network. The system was designed to collate construction data from London's Crossrail project, the new east-west rail link, and one of Europe's largest construction projects.
Crossrail is basically the London Tube, and it's just an expansion. They're literally going underneath the existing rail lines. So, for example, you know, here's London, here's where the existing trains lines are. They're going beneath that, deeper, to build these faster tunnels.
So it's another bit of data under some very old buildings. And so when they put in these tunnels, there will be six of them. Some of these will connect up to the tube, some of them connect up to the ground surface. But ultimately, you want to make sure that when you're digging a hole here, that you're not disrupting traffic on the tube, on the rail service, in the streets, or on the buildings. So by taking the use of the GIS, that we can now track what is happening 20, 30 meters below the ground, and we now have data associated with that bit of information, with that tunneling technology.
What I was able to do is manage the geotechnical information for the numerous sites that they have out there. So London's a very old city. Real estate's really important. When you have a tunnel boring machine that's going through the earth 80 feet down, that's going to cause some settlement. So what the engineering folks have done is they've placed sensors all throughout London. These are kind of either reflective sensors to measure the position of a number of buildings. All that information is aggregated in real time, but the client was having a real trouble seeing where that data was on a map. All they had was these static images. So what I was able to do is build a map interface for them, very similar to Google Maps, where every hour they get new data for thousands of their sensors, and they're able to see in real time where the tunnel boring machine is and how much settlement has occurred throughout London.